steps back to the driveway. Shit, better look. Back in the driveway, and it's blocking so the other car won't get repossessed. He's been parking like this for past week and a half. Of course, if it was us, we'd go right here, but it wasn't raining. We'd pull it out. But like I said, we don't see much of that in Peachtree City. Love to see a lot of that around here. This guy didn't have a fence in the backyard, so he's got to do something to keep us from getting his car. But that car is not financed through one of our lenders, so we won't get sent that repo order. Anyway, I was on my way to breakfast and thought I'd show you what we have to deal with. Y'all have a nice Sunday.